in my endless web. Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Boris, oh, you scare me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with? This will do. Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen.
Come on.
There's a hole.
Another day, another dollar.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people. And Mr. Tony Drew keeps cutting corners like this.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussy, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long, and he will find you. For if you see him, you better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. So fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
This one's empty.
Time to do that, you blow every pipe in this place. If it reaches 45, you unhook.